need to know for the rank and file, but it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island, but that was a cleanup job. Now, this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions. Huh. I'll check it out.
Roger that.
More of them arriving.
I want those great heads far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
I haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms re-established with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. It took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
What's that? Where the hell did this come from?
Came from this direction.
around. Anyone see? I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're...
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
You gotta be your dad. Put it forward.
Now.
Oh, let's go. Clock ticking. He's dying. Unless you tell me what I want to know.
Not just you, your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow. While we watch.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have...
The Red Army is coming.
They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No. Thank you.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. Let's crimp the pipe and get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling
still
have it. Wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look? Damn it.
Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
Not seeing any more fuses up here.
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. That way without being seen. Must be another way.
Man down!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.